Hey, Tony. How's the ham doing? Oh, what did you say? You said there's 16 different ways to hurt somebody with a crowbar. Well, with that cricket bat, mate, I only needed one.
Bit of sweet revenge from Pete Dunne.
So as you dip your hand in ice, think about the fact that I took the advice from your cousin Tulio.
My cousin Tulio always told me, when you're taking care of business, you gotta handle it by any means necessary.
Well, I guess you could say, I handled my business. But don't get it twisted. I can do that with a cricket bat, a steel chair, brass knuckles, just about anything I can get my hands on. So Tony, tell me, how do you want to do this? I say we settle it where it all started. Inside a steel cage.